Twists, braids, bantu knots, and locks. AfroSwag, the hair show, is just 1 week away, and many are already excited about it. Joining me this morning, and Nzinga,
yes.
Daphne Thomas as well. Tell us about AfroSwag. So this past fall, AfroSwag went to Ghana for Fashion Week. So we got to see up close and personal all of the latest and the hottest trends in African fashion. And we also began our community service efforts in Ghana by taking clothing to the village of Waze. And now we are in the process of collecting books and bikes for that village to build a library there as well. It's going to be a great experience. We will have the best stylists in the city. We're celebrating natural beauty, natural hair. It's really a good opportunity to close up Black History Month and also Women's Week by celebrating your cultural pride and heritage. All right, cool. Sounds like a cool event.
Well, I'ma sing you a song, so play that track with the crickets in the back. They're so abstract. Girls, hey, that don't speak with you.